Pre-kindergarten classes have been in demand in the Tennessee Valley. Alabama has acknowledged the importance of early learning classes. Last year, more than 100 new pre-K classrooms were added in the state, dozens of which came to North Alabama. Funding was provided by the 2018 Education Trust Fund, along with the federal preschool development grants. Governor Ivey released a statement saying, in part, a high-quality education has long-lasting benefits to our society as a whole.